I'm Shu Yan. I'm 23 this year. I'm working as a marketing executive currently. Yes, I do. Actually, I do have some dark eye rings and then some pimples when I'm having menses, and actually before menses period time. Yeah. I did try other pimple creams, but sometimes very dry when I apply, and then it's not very effective on me. And the pimple will take very long to go away. Yeah, I think I would like a very youthful, young, radiant kind of skin, and then with even skin tone, even if I don't put much makeup on. Yeah, and then obviously no pimples. Yeah, I'm being concerned. Currently, my skin, I've been using IDS skincare, and I really felt the difference, especially after using my C Plus, and then I felt that my skin feels more radiant, and when I put more makeup, it's not that I have to apply a lot of layers. Yeah, one layer is more than enough, and I use the Diamond Dust Perfector. Currently, I really, really like it because I don't need to put on my foundation anymore, and when I apply that time, it settles into my skin really well, and then it clears my makes my skin more even. And when I take photos, it's like it acts as a filter to my face. I don't need to use like much filter, like to make my skin look good. Yeah, so I think it's really and then it feels that there's like a bit of glow when I use it on my skin. Yeah, really like it. Makes me feel very confident after using it, that I don't need to put much makeup, and then I can go out and then have nicer skin. Yeah, and then I feel that when I take photos, even in the group photos, right, I don't look bad because it makes me feel like there's glow to my face. Yeah, and then I don't need to ask my friend to like pass me the phone to edit first because it's really a filter to my face really. Yeah, that one I really, really like it. Especially yesterday I took a group photo, then I realized that my skin looks so much better. Yeah, at least without filter for that photo. My daily skincare routine is more of I'm using IDS C Plus, and then I will use the oil-free moisturizer after it. Yeah, this too is my daily must go. Yeah. Although I've been with IDS for a short period of time, the products and service that I've used is really good for my skin, and then I really hope and think that I'll have a long journey with IDS. So do stay on Instagram for more updates and my journey with them.